Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to reset vault password on Terabox app, and now let's dive right in. Now to reset your vault password on your Terabox app, first open up a Terabox app on your phone. And after opening your Terabox app, guys, on this interface at the top left corner of the screen, you can see the three lined icon available for us. Tap on the three lined icon at the top left corner of the screen, and this kind of panel will appear where you can see the third option where it says personal vault just above the recycling bin. Tap on the personal vault option over here, and you land over here on the personal vault section of your Terabox app. And on this section, guys, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the three dotted icon available for us. Tap on the three dotted icon at the top right corner of the screen. And when this drop down menu appears, tap on settings button over here just above the lockup now. And after tapping on settings, you land over here. You can see the first option that says reset password. Tap on the reset password button at the top of the screen, and you'll be over here. First, you'll be required to enter the password for your personal vault which you are currently using. And let's go. And after entering your old password, guys, you'll be required to enter your new password over here. So enter your new password, whichever may it be, and again put the password to confirm it. And with that being done, guys, your vault password on your Terabox app will be resetted, and your new password will be the new, and the password which you had confirmed on your vault while resetting your password will be the new password for Terabox. And with that being said, guys, this is how to reset vault password on Terabox. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding a topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.